diagnosed, I keep forgetting things. Things that are important to me. My memories are being taken away, and yet something is so calming about this. Toy train. I can't believe I almost forgot about it, too. I used to take it to school with me and play with it a lot. Even though most kids always picked at me about it, I didn't mind. It was the only thing keeping me company. I used to dream that it was a real train and it was taking me to my destination. But I had a huge fantasy. I used to take part in a lot of our school theater plays. I could never get my lines right. I was screwed up in some way. But it was a very nice experience, either way. Hope they haven't closed this thing down. My mother and I used to eat there a lot. You know, before the accident. It was pretty close to our home, I think. So it was really convenient sometimes. what? My watch? Someone told me that my father left it behind, but I don't know if it's for a reason. I don't overthink it.
Thank you.
The only thing I can remember is the accident. Mom picked me up from school, and on our way back, the car flipped over. They came in time for me, just for me.
Thank you.